Hello, hello.
You know, it's kind of scary, like how the Zoom voice is just telling me recording in progress. Like,
Yeah, no, it didn't used to do that.
I think it might have been like a security thing, or like, I don't know, a liability thing that they're trying to avoid.
Hulu real quick. Shut
I
up.
can't believe they removed it from Netflix. That's sad.
Yeah, well, at least they have all the seasons on. Oh, look, there it is. Recommended. Thank you. Next. Okay, Sophia, are you ready to experience this for the first time?
Yes, I am. I'm ready. I'm excited. That's like fun.
To your computer sound. Or maybe after I take my medicine, we'll experience that. Give me 5 seconds.
Gotcha.
But you can see this, right? See, this is the first one. I checked on IMDb.
Where is
It's
everybody?
where a man finds himself in a town void of people and with no memory of who he is.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
Creepy.
that sucks.
Customer. Well,
that's not rude at all. Just casually. Yeah,
I know, what if someone was there? I mean, in this case.
because like, what if they're prepping? Or what if they're all, that's just, don't
I guess
get
it's also
service.
a part of the time, you know?
Yeah.
I feel like as we've gotten to later, I don't know.
So no one's there, so you're just gonna make it yourself?
Guess so.
If someone was shouting this loud in the middle of a neighborhood and demanding
No,
breakfast.
someone would have gotten like straight up like the cops called on them.
Oh, for 5 seconds, I expected one of those mannequins to move.
If I saw one of them move live, I think I would scream.
Okay, yep. Room full of nightmares. Not going in there.
Oh, he better not be stuck.
All right, who's the wise guy who locked the door? It's a great gag.
Imagine if that was Carly Shay stuck in there.
Bad, dude.
This is so spooky. He was hallucinating.
Yeah.
Half weeks.
2.5
All by your
weeks.
lonesome without
Yeah, that's a long
any
time.
place other than your own.
But I
I'll give you
understand.
especially good odds that your imagination would run away with you too.
I
Searches here,
understand,
obviously.
honestly, the precautions of doing this because if you're gonna send someone to space, you need to make sure they can handle it in a confined place like that.
Yeah, but I don't think they needed to go that far.
Yeah, well, yeah.
I think in this case, I don't know. That felt a
Once
bit
again,
weird.
if I learned anything about claustrophobia, you know who should never go into space?
Carly Shay.
Carly Shay. She tried and she failed.
Terrifying.
They're still gonna send him up there when
I
he went
guess so.
insane for 2 weeks?
I'm surprised they wouldn't send anyone else up there with them.